everybody. Chris Dinnell here with RE/MAX West Coast and the Dinnell Real Estate Group, Richmond's Community Realtors. And here I am today with Serge, the owner and chef at Lamajoun Bakery and Cafe, right here on River Road, close to Five Road in the east end of Richmond. How you doing today, Serge?
Fine, thank you, Chris. Thank you for coming.
Hey, well, no problem. Thank you for having us. I've known you for a few years now, and right. You have a hidden gem of a restaurant, bakery slash cafe over here. How did you guys come up with your name? I hear there's a cool story behind that.
Well, the name comes from Arabic name. The original name is Lahma Ba'ajin.
Okay.
Lahma is meat, ajin is dough. So in Armenian, it came under the name Lamajoun. Then we decided to remove that H and make it more French, Lamajoun.
Okay, now you guys got some amazing food here. I love the pizza. What type of menu you guys have, and let everybody know what you guys like to cook.
Thank you. Yeah, we have different types of barbecue. Actually, barbecue chicken is one of the best sellers. We have pizzas, some special pide. It's a boat-shaped dough with a cheese and egg. We have a variety with pastrami. We have dumplings that we usually eat by hand, gigantic dumplings.
They are big.
Yeah, they have soup inside, so we just flip them and eat like that.
So it's a soup dumpling?
Yeah.
Okay, wow.
We have different types of soups and sweets.
Well, it's absolutely, all of the food here is delicious. How long you guys been open for? How long you been around?
In this location, we were for 4 years, but we started 10 years ago.
10 years ago?
Yeah, we didn't have our own bakery. We were renting other bakeries on hourly basis. After our full-time job, we either go early morning or after full-time job.
So you really did, you know, work your butts off to get here.
Exactly.
Now you have your own location.
Exactly.
And every time I show up here, because we have a warehouse next door to you, it is consistently always busy.
Yeah. Yeah.
And you were telling me on Saturdays, this whole spot is just jammed
with
people.
Yeah, Saturday's craziest day.
Craziest day, okay. So what are your hours and where can people find you guys?
We work from Tuesday to Saturday from 11 till 6:30 on weekdays until 7 p.m. on Saturdays.
Okay.
And usually people find us from Facebook, from Google, Yelp.
And they can also order you on Skip the Dishes, Uber, and DoorDash, correct?
Yes, correct. And we also have our own delivery.
And you have your own delivery as well. And I was noticing you guys have a party room upstairs.
Right.
I'm assuming there hasn't been too many parties in the last year and a half, but once we get restrictions lifted a bit more, is that something that be able to be rented
Absolutely.
Out through people?
Yeah, weddings, birthdays, people come here for...
Well, that's amazing. And how can you not have a wedding here with the delicious food you guys have, right? Oh, it's great. Well, Serge, thank you so much for chatting with us today. I've been meaning to get you guys on here for a few years, and thank you for participating. And everybody out there, you got to come by here and check out Lamajoun with Serge. If they wanted to contact you, what's your phone number here?
778-896-4200.
Okay.
Or they can go to our website, Lamajoun. If they Google Armenian or Georgian food, it comes first.
Armenian or Georgian food, the only spot in Richmond. It's the best. It's a hidden gem. Come by here and check it out, guys.